What's good, everybody? Jumpman Bostic. Welcome to the Basement of the Jays 2.0. I'm an OG Jordan collector. I have some originals and retros. I like to do the comparison videos of the OGs and the retros. Check out my videos. I'll be bringing you the old and the new, and I like to rock my kicks. So I pull out something new every day. I'm gonna bring you some dope videos. Make sure you check me out. What up, though? Day 17 of 366 Days of Jays, January the 17th. Shout out to my big brother, Keith Bostic. Happy birthday to you, brother. I love you. I appreciate everything you've done for me, and wishing you the best day ever. Happy birthday to you, big bro. Today, Orange Boys, the Gatorades, you remember, the Lemon Limes. Got the Great Boys coming and the Blue. Whole bunch of Jordan 1 still to go all the way through January, some of February. The tag. Really don't rock my shoes with the hang tags on them. Gatorade towel. Let's check out the kicks, the fit, and talk a little bit about the orange Gatorades. Gatorades. Let's get it. Orange Gatorades. One of my favorite flavors, to be honest. Lemon lime is my all-time favorite. Back with the OG bottle, the citrus cooler was that thing. And back in the day, it tasted better. Let me know what your thoughts were, especially out of that glass bottle. Tumbled leather all the way around on this. I went with the green laces. There are multiple laces, white, green, and of course the orange, but I think the green makes it pop. You have your Gatorade symbol on the left heel area of the shoe that's highlighted with that green. Then of course your outsole, the Gatorade under the translucent orange outsole, your floorboard or your insole with Gatorade, and the lightning bolt through there. And then on the right shoe, you have the Nike Air. Nike Air branding on the tongue. And that slogan, be like Mike, behind the tongue. Of course, your Wings logo on the outer ankle area. This was a dope idea. I just wish they would have showed love to the partnership with Gatorade back in the late 90s, early 2000s, but I'm glad this came out. You know, I hope they do more series with it, or at least through the championship run and do all of those, I think that would be dope. Let me know what your thoughts are. Let's get to the fit part. Let me know how you feel in this kicks and fits. I know some of you want to see some of the older outfits, and I'll get to those as I get to the shoes as we make our way around the basement of the Jays, because a lot of the outfits go with that particular shoe. That's what I'm trying to do, is show what I had even from back in the day, which might not be appealing to a lot of people nowadays. That's how I rock my stuff back in the day when those shoes released. So I'll get to the older outfits. Believe me, I don't have a problem with wearing the older fits, because I'm not always into the newer clothing that's out now. So the older fits is something that I definitely rock with, even to this day. And some people don't like it. They may comment, man, get some tapered pants. Those are too wide, whatever. But, you know, I'm not trying to be young. I'm just doing what I do. You know, if you rock with me, you rock with me. If you don't feel it, you don't feel it. Understood. But day 17 in the books, day 18. Come back, check me out, and see what we have for day 18. But let me show you the fit right quick. Check it out. This was definitely a shoe that was hard to match up with. I decided to go with the gray joggers from Jumpman 23, and of course a Trophy Room shirt that was sent to me as part of the release with the Gatorade. And you can see on the back, it's all you are thirsting for. It's winter time here, so when I step out, you know I gotta have a hoodie, right? This is the way my son taught me how to fold them up to make more room. Just like the t-shirt, it's all you are thirsting for, but on the sleeves, it has the championships and quench your thirst. Let's check this out. Trophy Room logo, quench your thirst. And Quinn Six thirst. Championships. Let's check this out. I like to break up between the gray and the orange. I thought about going with black joggers, but I wanted to break it up. And the back. Life, my word, life is too short to go back and forth. Think about what could have been, what